Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 414. So let's start. So if you talk about finding out the prime factors of 414, you need to write the number like this, alright? And before solving it any further, you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and themselves only, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 414 divisible by 2? Clearly it is, because it is an even number. So divide it and you will be left with 207. Alright, now is this 207 divisible by 2 further on? No, it is an odd number, right? So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is this 207 divisible by 3? Let's see. 36 are 18, 27. Yes, with 3 it is divisible. So divide it. 36 are 18, 9. Now further on, is this 69 divisible by 3? Yes, it is divisible. So divide it and you will be left with 23. Is this 23 divisible by 3? No. 23 is itself a prime number, so it is also not divisible by any other prime number other than itself. Okay, so to divide this 23, you need 23 on the left hand side, and once you'll do so, you'll be left with 1. And once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 414, that is 2 cross 3 cross 3 cross 23. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. You can also write it in a different way. You have 1 times 2, so you can write it as 2 raised to power 1. You have 2 times 3, so you can write it as 3 raised to power 2. You have 1 times 23, so you can write it as 23 raised to power 1. So you can write it this way or this way, it's up to you. So this was all about prime factors of the number 414. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.